Hi, Ryu here. I'm a UX designer and also a founder of Real World UX. Today, I wanted to cover this topic, user experience of public restroom door locks. Okay, let's dive in. So there are many different types of door locks across various public restrooms. A small knob or a button on the door handle, a separate knob under the door handle, a simple horizontal bar that you can slide, an auto lock that you cannot open from the outside, including the one that you have to type in a code to enter. In some gas stations or supermarkets, you have to ask for a key or a code at a cashier in the first place. The door locks for public restrooms are a critical part of user experience in various ways. Number one, you need a clear visual confirmation that a door is locked when you are inside so that you feel safe without having to worry about someone accidentally open the door. Some public restrooms have door lock systems that don't work well, or in a worst case, doesn't work at all. This is a nightmare. There are also some locks that are hard to visually confirm whether it's in a locked status or not. Number two, you want to minimize a physical contact to doorknobs, locks, and keys if there's any. Number three, you want to know if someone is inside or not from the outside. Many public restrooms don't have clear visual indicators whether it's currently occupied or not. This ends up people keep trying to open the door only to realize that it's locked. Also, if you're already inside and hear someone trying to open the door from the outside, this is not a good user experience. These bring up an interesting UX question. Can we create a door and a door lock system with a super clear visual indicator whether someone is using it or not, and the one that doesn't require using our hands to lock and unlock? One potential idea that I can think of is something like this. What if we make a public restroom door lock with a foot switch? You just have a lock bar installed towards the bottom of a door that moves sideways using your foot. Also, an indicator should appear on the outside of the door so that you can clearly see if someone is using it or not. The locking bar gives you a visual confirmation and peace of mind that it's in a locked status when you're inside. You can lock and unlock with a foot switch without touching it with your hands. You can clearly see occupied status visually from the outside. I haven't fully thought through this, but it's an interesting ideation exercise to take one of everyday life's UX problems and try to come up with solution ideas. It may give you some fresh ideas and inspirations, especially if you mostly deal with digital user experiences. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. If you like it, please like or subscribe. Feel free to put any comments, suggestions, or questions. If you haven't downloaded my UX resource map or prototype resource map Lite, go ahead and download those from the link below. Okay, I'll see you in the next video.